deck. See, it's a little rough today. Water's splashing around. Side of the ship, looking at the main pool area. Once again, the main pool area, but further back, and you can see the three levels of bars, hot tub and a pool, one of the pools. Time for shuffleboard. Princess emblem, side of the ship. Very back of the ship, another bar. Down below, a couple of pools and hot tubs. And the view. Another deck down. There's the gymnasium, workout area. And another deck on the back of the ship. More chairs. To your hair today.
That's me.
A little windy?
Just a little.
We are in the afternoon with the poor crowd out.
speed required to be at our arrival position on time. Some of you asked as I walked around this morning where Guantanamo Bay was, the American Air Naval Station. It lies on the southern side of the island of Cuba, actually on the southern eastern side of the island of Cuba. We will be passing about 27 miles to the south of Guantanamo Bay about 11 o'clock this evening. So any of you that are out and about enjoying an evening stroll may well see the loom of the island, but I don't think you'll see any more than that. There is a prohibited area of 13 miles of distance from Guantanamo Bay. Anyway, we'll be 27 miles south of it, so be well clear of any of the prohibited area and indeed all of that entails. If you haven't been out and about already today, the noon air temperature was 27.5 degrees Celsius, 81.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Sea temperature even warmer than that, 29 degrees Celsius or 84 degrees Fahrenheit. So really a very warm sea and a very pleasant outside air temperature. Please enjoy this glorious sunny day as we make our way towards Jamaica. One word of warning, you are out of